Hello, students. Today's idiom is bury the hatchet. Bury the hatchet. So this is actually a hatchet, but you're not gonna use it to attack anyone or cut any trees down or anything like that. No, no, no. So bury the hatchet means to make peace with someone that you've been fighting with. And yeah, to become friends again. Or even to make up with family members. So that's today's idiom, bury the hatchet. See you next time.